Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Node.js on a Windows operating system. So I have been recently getting a lot of comments from you guys like their UI of Node.js is completely changed. So you guys are struggling on how to download latest version of Node.js. So here is the video for you. So you need to go to your favorite browser and then you need to search over here Node.js download. And you need to go to the official site of www.nodejs.org. So if you click on this Node.js, it's going to redirect to the download page. So here, if you see, we don't have any download button, right? So you guys are struggling from here, which is totally understandable. So what it is showing over here is basically package manager, right? So you can use this command directly on your code to download Node.js package manager. So that's why they have given it over here. But this is not the exe that you are looking for, alright. So to get that exe, you need to switch to this pre-built installer tab, and there you can see that the LTS version 20.13.1, that is the LTS version at the time of making of this video, it is, you know, this drop down is properly showing. So if you want to download the latest version, which is not at all I am going to recommend, always download the latest LTS version, that is long-term support version, alright. So always download the LTS version, that is version 20.13.1 at the time of making of this video. So this is the latest version and latest LTS version to be precise. So this version also, you can see that this is also LTS version, right? But that is version 18. So if your project requires version 18, then only you download this, or else you should be downloading the latest LTS version, all right? So that's why you need to, you know, select this, and then you need to click on this download button, and there you go. You can see our exe is rightly started downloading. So that's one way to download. So that is from this download tab, you need to go to pre-built installer and you'll get that, you know, exe. So another way is you go to the home page, all right? So this is the home page. So here also you can see we have a download button, again the same version 20.13.1, that is the, you know, LTS version. So if you click on this download button, so that also going to download the same exe. You can see that, you know, one more of the same exe is downloaded, right? So this is MSI basically means Microsoft installer. So not much difference between exe and MSI. It's going to install the node that you are looking for, all right? So after downloading, minimize this, go to your download directory, and here is the exe. Just simply double click on that node.js, so just double click on that exe, and that's going to open this welcome to node.js setup. Click on next over here. To accept the license agreement, always read this license agreement, then click on next. So this is where our Node.js is going to be installed. Just click on next. So all these things it's going to do one by one. Just simply click on next. If you want to install Chocolaty, you can always select that, or else you can just simply skip that part for now. Just simply click on next and see, it's ready to be installed. Click on install, and there you go. It will ask you administrative privileges, and once you click on yes, it's going to start installing our Node.js, and you can see that our Node.js is successfully installed. So you can click on finish. You can minimize your download directory as well. So now if you go to search and just simply type cmd to open your command prompt, so that's going to open our command prompt over here. So here if you just simply type node space dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that the latest version, that is what we have downloaded, the LTS version of Node, version 20.13.1, is successfully installed, and it is showing that version. Alright, and if you want to write some JavaScript code snippet, you can just simply type Node over here, so that will give you this arrow, and here you can do simple JavaScript code snippet like console.log. Let's say you want to, just going to print hi, just print hi, and there you go. You can see the output is coming over here, right? So in this way you can easily install latest version of Node.js on a Windows operating system. Please do subscribe to the Syntax channel. So here I am posting a lot of coding related videos, and also if you're interested, you can also subscribe to Geeky Script blogging channel. And recently I am also making a lot of videos on WordPress, e-commerce, WooCommerce, all that. So please do watch my other videos as well. That will really motivate me to make more and more such videos. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.